What's up, everybody? Game Drops Pops here. We're going to do part 6 of Halo 4. We are deep into this game now.
I'm sorry. I just can't stop them.
Like
a thousand of me arguing all at once.
Dr. Tilson, are you there?
Oh, thank God. When your signal cut off, I...
Doctor, listen to me. You have to issue the order to evacuate the station.
We've been trying. The Covenant, they've already taken over the landing bays.
Send me your coordinates. I'll see what I can do about clearing an evac route on my way to you. What can we do to keep the Covenant out?
Where's Jesse?
The Hopper Master controls can erect a barricade over the bay, but we'll have to locate them.
Thank you.
can't run.
What can we do to keep the Covenant out?
Where's Jesse?
The Hoffermaster controls you can erect a barricade over the bay, but we'll have to locate them.
Thank you. through.
Dr. Tilson, Base 7 is secure, and we're moving toward your position now.
Really? That's incredible! Thank you.
Come on.
take you down. Took the best gun down. And I'm gonna stick with this. Get over there?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Door controls.
Tilson's inside the door over there.
Open it. We did it.
I desperately hope you know why all this is happening. Because to be honest, my objectivity isn't doing me a whole lot of good right now. Hold on. I'll start us down.
The device you recovered was a Forerunner weapon. The commander of that ship wants it back.
Wants it back?
Yeah, give it back.
You don't think you can remove...
What?
It can't leave the station. You know that, right?
What?
We don't have any choice, Doctor.
It's not a matter of choice. It took 3 months. And the biggest starship the UNSC could throw at it just to relocate it here.
Wow.
Unless you're a lot stronger than you look. It's not going anywhere.
Can you give Cortana access to the station's supply manifest?
Good question.
What for?
If we can't move the composer, we have to make sure the Didact can't either.
That's using the noodle, Master Chief.
Oh, wait. We have years of work invested here.
Inventory lists 7 excavation-grade Havoc mines. Just one of those would turn this base into a piñata.
I'm sorry, Doctor. Keep routing your people to the evac centers.
Mm-hmm.
Once we take care of the composer, you won't have much time.
No. Master plan, Master Chief.
Oh.
Mosey on now, lady.
Make sure the nukes are primed so you can... detonate them remotely.
She's gonna start crying.
Maybe next time you rescue us, you can give us more time to pack.
Oh, come on now.
Next time.
All right. She's very brave, ain't she?
Soldier. Howdy, Chief.
Howdy.
Howdy.
What was that?
The Covenant. The Covenant shot down the first evac shuttle.
The station should be equipped with outer turrets. If we can reactivate them, I can program the station's defenses to provide cover for the evacuation.
Okay, I'll send you the coordinates.
I can't take this one, man. They're going by foot.
Hey, Spartan. Sir. Warner, keep your eyes peeled, but mainly just stay out of the way.
Mm-hmm.
Keep it safe, gentlemen. Go!
Go.
Seal the door behind me.
Yes, sir.
Your singular vow will be preserved and saved. Once your composition has been completed.
Okay.
The power loss triggered an automatic lockdown. Look for a service tunnel.
Phase 3, extended airlock clear. of suicide.
I think that's the last of them.
Good.
Let's go.
Sure.
Dr. Tilson, she'll get you to the evacuation area.
still a good guy walking around. Bogus. So.
Shouldn't misplace his things. That's the main defense console. My intervention is the prerequisite for success.
I should be safe.
Into the defense grid.
Dr. Tilson, are you there?
I'm here. Any luck?
Cortana's bringing the defense grid online now.
Okay. That's it.
I hear it. We'll broadcast the final evac orders.
The nuke?
We're rigging it now. Meet us back on the upper platform, and we'll help you get it to the artifact.
Hold me, Chief. If we pull this off and actually get back to Halsey,
don't.
They found the composer.
Stop them, Chief! You can't let them tell him that it's here!
Dr. Tilson, the composer's location's compromised. You've got to get that nuke down here.
Blow it up, let's go.
It's not ready yet.
Hurry up.
Ready or not, I need it now.
Another way!
Dr. Tilson, where's the warhead? Dr. Tilson.
Head back to the elevator platform. I'll keep trying to raise her. Havoc mines will be in one of the cargo bays. Start us up.
Cortana, see if you can raise Tilson. Get me a status on the rest of the station.
I can't believe he did that.
Cortana, I need that info. Look, don't think about the Didact. Don't think about the Composer. Only focus on finding me Tilson.
Tilson. Sandra Kay. Female, 51 years of age. Doctor of Archaeology. Pegasi Institute. Got her! Biosignature stable on 350 level. V-deck.
Thank you, Cortana.
They've compromised the station's hull.
The Didact's taken the Composer. Get these people to the evac centers.
Taken how?
Tap the flight deck. Find us something that can carry a payload.
Wait. Something's happening.
Cortana, can you access the station's defense systems?
They're not responding.
Cortana!
Jeez! It's...
Ashes to ashes, man. Jeez. Piles of dust everywhere, man.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
I monitored the data pulse. I could hear them. What was left of them?
That's freaky.
We need to move.
He's over it.
These people are gone.
And more will follow if the Didact reaches Earth.
Yeah.
They'll pair you with another AI. Maybe even another Cortana model if Halsey lets them.
That's not going to happen.
He wants you, Cortana.
It won't be me.
It has to be you.
You know that, right?
He's got a thang for her. Shine.
Spinning up a broadsword in Hangar C-11. Whatever the librarian did to you obviously worked.
Cortana.
You're right.
It's not over. Not yet.
No.
Not yet.
Keep the faith, girlfriend. All right. So, we will leave it here. We'll do part 7 from this point next time. Bit of a cutscene happening. Let's see what it is. As I say, we're getting super deep into this. Really love the complexity of this game.
Approaching the Didact ship in 200 kilometers. Once we get on board, we'll find the bridge.
He's on the move again.
The fighter's shields aren't rated for slip space.
No, but the Didacts are.
Integrity is stable.
We'll be safe as long as we stay below the Didact shields.
Right. Unfortunately, I'm going to have to end the episode here. We will come back and do part 7 very soon. This reminds me of Star Wars, this part. Alright, so we'll leave it there. Back to my Xbox. And then I'm going to shut this down and get to my computer. So, 1 second. Okay, and I'm going to remind you, don't forget to follow me here on Kick, kick.com/gamedrops. Also got a Facebook thing or two to show you. I got a gaming page there. You can follow this page as well. And I also got a group page you can join. If you have your own video game series that you're doing of any kind, go ahead and drop it into this group. Once it shows here. There it is there. And then on top of that, I got a YouTube channel as well. Hopefully you'll subscribe to this channel and like the stuff that's on it. In my description box are all kinds of links. My console stuff is down here. Wii U, Switch, Xbox, PlayStation. I do have a donation page. If you ever want to help the show grow, you can do that here. Or you can get yourself a Game Drop shirt and rock that on wherever you're from. But it'd be really cool to see. Also got Twitter at GameDropsPops is my handle there. And TikTok. I got a page on TikTok. Got recipes, gaming stuff, interesting things I see, like chemtrail spraying airplanes, me working out, a bit of everything. My cat. In fact, my cat, I made him a Christmas house, and he finally went into it today. That's the Blitty Cat from Mario and Luigi. I made that for my kids, and now my cat took it over, and he's got his lighthouse. So that was cute. You can check this out if you want. TikTok.com/@GameDropsPops. And if you already are a friend, follower, subscriber, any of those things, thank you very much. I appreciate it. Have yourself a great night. I'll be back with something soon. Until then, peace. Bye.